Hello, I'm Sauki, and if my face looks tired or I do or say something stupid, it's just because I'm tired, because I haven't slept in a week, because I haven't been waiting this moment. Now I'm going to take the Quattrovelo for its first ride. The time is now about 5 o'clock in the afternoon, so the visibility should be good and the road should be clear, so let's just go. Well, what did you expect? This is Finland and it's winter, so the road is icy and slippery and there's dark as hell. Now I can test this. Ooh, nice headlights. Very good. Yes, these headlights, these are very good. Much better than my Quest has. But of course it helps pretty much that there's a little bit of snow on the ground. So it's quite not dark as it's usually during autumn. Well, it would have been much nicer to test ride this in the daylight, but we have only few hours of daylight. Today that wasn't possible to test ride because I was busy during the day. Oh, a bit slippery, but I feel pretty safe riding this four-wheeler. Okay, my headlights are so bright that the oncoming traffic is flashing lights to me because I forgot to adjust the alignment. So yes, I guess these are pretty good headlights. I actually already made a short test ride. I just wanted to test that the seating position and bottom bracket position is correct. And after that test ride, I closed the foot holes and actually this hatch was pretty difficult to mount. It took me about 1 hour to mount this foot hole cover hatch. The holes didn't line up perfectly, so it was pain in the ass. And now I actually feel that I may have to move the bottom bracket a little bit backwards. So I probably have to take that foot hole cover off again. And that's going to be pain in the ass. Okay, I have to say that this feels pretty comfortable. But on the other hand, this is very noisy vehicle. Much more noisy than my Quest. I don't know what's going on. The drivetrain feels much noisier. And all in all, this feels much noisier than my Quest. But much more comfortable. This has the original front springs, so those are of course much more comfortable than my Quest, which has those short springs. I'm now running the Schwalbe Marathon GT365 all-season tires, and the road is pretty icy, and this actually feels well, much more safer than the Quest was. No way I could dare to ride this kind of road with the Quest, but with this Quattrovelo I have no problems. This feels pretty safe and feels okay. But the rear end feels a bit weird, but I think that that's just a feature of this Quattrovelo. The rear suspension makes this feel pretty funny. But yeah, this is very loud. There's of course one of the reasons is that I have some stuff back there and I didn't receive those Ventisit floor mats. So the stuff I have there is rattling around. Ventisit floor mats should fix that problem. Okay, my average speed so far is 25 kilometers per hour. So far I've been faster than with my Azub Max. So that's a good thing. But yes, I have to say that this feels pretty slow. And one of the reasons is that it's winter. It's minus 4 degrees Celsius. And then I have these winter tires, or well, those are all season tires, not actually winter tires. And then there's snow and ice on the road. So I think those reasons makes this very slow. My average speed on Azub Max is usually something like, well, recently it has been below 20 kilometers per hour, so something like 19 or 18 kilometers per hour. So this 25 kilometers per hour is pretty fast compared to that. But anyway, let's ride this little loop and then I think that I'm going to celebrate this first test ride with the pizza. So I guess I have to make an order, and then I can go fetch the pizza with, of course, this quattro velo. There should be plenty of space for pizza boxes.
Sitten nämä mua velmupariskoin tuossa meltis.
Garlic sauce. Forever. Shit.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I need to wash this. This is going to smell garlic forever.
I don't have time to talk to you. I just want to go and eat my pizza. Subscribe and visit my shop and all that shit. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.
Issues and it wasn't quite releasing properly and going as far as it could do, but we had